Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Zendale's Gaming Chair. We're going to be coming to this screen a lot. This is where we're going to open up a lot. Welcome back to Yugioh the Faslebound Kingdom. I probably already said that a couple times already. Okay. Last time we started our journey, it's a lot of talking, a lot of backstory, quote-unquote backstory. And in this, we will... We will continue on. Let's see. Have some fun with our... With our journey. We don't need to assemble the team. We did it last time. We got Silver Fang, and we stole somebody's Blackland Fire Dragon. Let's go ahead and do this. We can get some new team members right away. Let's see. For here, let's send... him... there. We'll keep Yugi there for now. I'm gonna try and do something. Well, let's see. We can get equipped. We're gonna need a healer and a trader. And get some blue medicine. Let's see, status effects, that might come in handy. What are the enemies? Are they mostly ground? Well, that guy's an air. The ground guys, so let's go ahead and get an anti-ground cannon. Let's see. We saved 350 gold. Totally just did. Let's get a green. Let's get another green. This guy, I bought him in of a Pocus. I got the lobster again. I got Cryul. He's a fiend. Sending him. We've got the power of Beaver Warrior. Let's see how that goes. Thank you. some points. Shockingly, the penguin didn't take anything. We get him all the way up. Penguin soldier leveled up. Oh, good. The cannon's gone. Good. We should be able to do something now. But I won, and Kanekabuto gets a boost. Persistence really helps. Kanekabuto, MVP, guys. There he is. We're being attacked by running monsters. Swim, Hane-Hane, and Man-Eater Bug. Those guys could be useful. For Shaymon to show up and get in the base so Fizdis isn't all alone. We can help them heal. In the meantime, I picked up. There's a little trick because this is Konami. You get to enter the Konami code up, up, down, down, left, right on the D-pad, and then B, A. And you can get free money. I don't know if you want to hear me sit around and do that. But we were doing it to get money. Go after this guy. Are these guys healing? Get healed up. Insight while we wait for our guys to go. That's what we need. We'll level up. Come on, dragon. We can do this. It's done. And that was when we got Dark Rabbit to help him. Thank you. Legendary sword. You got dark energy. The Guardian is definitely getting that legendary sword as soon as possible. Fizdis into certain death. He's got Axe Warrior, Mountain Warrior, and Armored Lizard that looks like a rat. And he's got Tiger Axe, Kirby, and Stuffed Animal. Well, for a bunch of misfit rebels, it's been a long time since an enemy got made this excited. But playtime is over, and it won't be long before you beg Sebek for mercy. Sebek on his jacket. Sebek. Alright, let's go. Could have stood around waiting for night for an advantage. But I didn't. Yeah, I'm just going after Pharaoh and everything. Done here. Thank you. strategy. Say that a lot. I had the editing skills I put up, but that's how it's done, camera. Dead, but And Yugi got a run up, which means all my guys get an extra star, and some health, and an attack boost. You pay for that, I'm gonna let you live, but not now. No, you aren't. Yugi, it's you! Tristan, what are you doing here? Trapped in the game, just like you, I guess. Joe and the others are here too, and with them a little while ago, Kaiba is working for the Emperor. After losing to him, we felt it was safer to split up. Yep, not sure why he's here, buddies. Anyway, I came to the island to organize my own resistance army. I should have known that you'd be leading the resistance. It's the role I was given, who's ever needs. I don't know, we all separated and went underground to gather followers for the resistance. My guess is that they're still on the mainland, returning to gather support, form new units, and keep fighting against the Emperor. We're sure to run into them again. Since I'm already here, I'm Nurse Command, Mr. Resistance Leader. At ease, soldier, it's good to have a familiar face on my team. Medicine. Strategy. Which is what we're going to need. From the southern farms freed, the resistance now controls the western half of Vaxi Island. But Kepulia, ruler of Suit, has re-established order in the island capital and plans to subdue the resistance. He has put his trusted marshal Granus in charge of the large force and dispatched them to the west. Granus's enormous army is moving steadily along the central way, heading straight from Khan. The Empire has finally dispatched a large unit to hunt us down. Resistance will suffer severe casualties if we try to fight them head on. Do you have any suggestions, Shimon? Imperial forces don't consider us a serious threat yet. They're not being as cautious as they should. Therein lies the opportunity. There's a fort along the central way, and the enemy plans to move its main force there. on its way to suit. The fort is completely empty right now. We might be able to spring a trap on them there. Interesting. We can attack them with fire. Exactly. I'll get started on the preparations immediately. Legendary sword. Blue. We'll put it in the red nice soon. Fizdis. That's what we need. We'll give you a blue moon. Take on this new mission. We'll save. Got everybody powered up for this next match. Got some items. Probably get some more. So don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell for more. You can check out the first episode that will be in this new playlist, and you can check out my last previous playlists if you just want to binge. Maybe help you sleep. That's my goal. I just want to have something on. I always like to have something on in the background when I'm trying to do stuff, so I'm going to provide that. Or you might find it helpful if you ever decide to pick up the Faslebound Kingdom if you're a huge Yu-Gi-Oh! Fan. And with that, I'll see you guys next time.